Hello, this is Mr. Aiden, Principal at Greenwood. A couple weeks ago, we had an assembly here at Greenwood on bulldog behavior. One of the things we learned at that assembly was what we call the interrupt rule. Now, the interrupt rule is something that I actually use with my own kids at home, and we have taught it to all the students here at Greenwood. It's what they do when two adults are talking and they need to talk to one of the adults. My friend Ava here is going to demonstrate how the interrupt rule works. Here we have two adults talking. Ava's going to come up with something that she would like to talk to them about. She puts a quiet hand on the arm and waits for them to recognize her. And that's how the interrupt rule works here at Greenwood. Feel free to use that at home and reinforce the things the students are doing here at school.